The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Wisconsin, Jackie Burton.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. You know, she told me earlier today that she will not stop until she is the absolute best diva this industry has ever seen.
And her opponent, from Rhode Island, Lois Griffin!
This one's gonna be electric! I don't know many divas on the roster more ready to break out than this one.
The damage has been done. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Devastating impact to the arm.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. She's starting to feel it.
She's worked so hard to become number one contender, but it's going to be even harder if she wants to become champion.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. Oh, no! Oh!
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Well, she wants this win bad. Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
She's starting to take a beating. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away.
Hey! And she wills her way out. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Hurricane Rana.
still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Watch it. She looks unbeatable tonight. Oh, this may very well end it. And that shot was dialed in. She's going for it. And the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here's your winner, Jackie Burton.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.